And ready. You may now take the field in competition.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the Greenback High School Cherokee Band.
Stay at attention. Stay at attention. Wait, you're waiting on Emma. Stay at attention.
Is your band ready? You may now take the field in competition.
Thank you.
field in competition.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Show me something.
Thank you.
You may now take the field in competition.
Four, five, six, four, three,
You may now take the field in competition. gentlemen, the South Doyle High School Marching Band. Is your band ready? You may now take the field in competition. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Chucky Doak High School Marching Band.
A robot may not harm a human being or through inaction allow a human being to come to harm. But must obey orders given it by qualified personnel. Thank you. Rule number three, a robot must protect its own existence.
Take the field in competition.
Welcome to the Rock Show. Have your backstage passes ready to see the hot throbs of the night. First up, we have Motley Crue.
We'll be right back.
single file line. You don't want to miss your chance to see Bon Jovi.
You may now take the field in competition.
Thank you.
You may now take the field in competition. the Eagleton College and Career Academy Royal Band. Ready. You may now take the field in competition.
Thank you.
They now take the field in competition.
Go! Let's do this, man! Let's go!
Thank you. In the last 24 hours, we have seen facilities now being created for the greatest and most complex exploration in man's history. We have felt the ground shake and the air shattered by the testing of a satellite. generating power equivalent to 10,000 automobiles with their accelerator on the floor. We have seen the site, as tall as a 48-story structure, as wide as a city block, and as long as two lengths of this field. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win.
Thank you. footsteps to man. One giant leap for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the West High School Marching Band. And ready. You may now take the field in competition. Thank you. marching band. You may now take the field in competition.
Joie de vivre. It literally translates to joy of living. It describes a person's attitude toward life. First recorded by the late great Louis Armstrong, What a Wonderful World was released at the height of the Vietnam conflict, a time when global tensions were high and the outlook bleak. As it once did then, may the song bring a sense of hope and unity that there are still things worth enjoying despite the troubles of the world. Battling fever and sickness that would ultimately cost him his hearing, and against a war-torn European backdrop, the joy of living still found a way to inspire Beethoven to create the triumphant closing chorale to his ninth and final symphony, an ode to joy. Johann Sebastian Bach was inspired by his relationship to his Lord as he composed Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring, in much the same way as the psalmist who wrote, "You make known to me the path of life. In your presence there is fullness of joy." Fullness of joy was meant for the world. Thank you. Since the dawn of man, dance has been used as an expression of joy, as well as a means of coping with life's difficulties, as one might dance through life.
Take the field in competition.
Thank you. Imagine a forest of memories that all began with a single spark.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
band ready. You may now take the field in competition. You may now take the field in competition.
We live in a world governed by time. From the tiniest cells to the most distant of stars, our lives are subject to the beat of a constant clock.
Thank you.
Just a moment can feel like eternity. And other times, hours can fly by and feel like a second.
May now take the field in competition.
We'll be right back. show, just fantasy. Please welcome the Farragut High School Marching
Shining through. Thank you.
and gentlemen, the Alcala High School Marching Band.